but for One Piece fans, this would be a great collector's item to have. It has a nice silver stripe on the bottom of the blade. Very pointy, sharp tip.